Dear school, it was my holidays when I was visiting my grandpa. He lives in a farmhouse in a beautiful village. It was late in the evening and the lights suddenly went off. The village was dark without electricity, except for my grandpa's house, who luckily had a backup of solar power. That's when, friends, I've heard of solar energy and reusable energy for the first time. Respected teachers and my dear friends, I'm Thomas Stephen from grade 4B. And my topic for today is green schools. As we know, we students and teachers spend 90% of our time in school. We come to school, we learn, we play, we also have fun. But are we really thinking about the electricity, the natural resources that we use? Let us think about the electricity we use. The lights and fans, the sound system, motors. Is this powered from the most efficient energy? Is this sustainable? And can we afford it forever? This is why we need to give more importance to solar energy. Now let us think about the day-to-day activities that we do in our daily life. As students, we know that we use lots of paper. But are we aware that millions of trees are cut to make paper? We must reduce the wastage of paper and save our forests, which has a huge impact on climate changes. The plastics we use in our daily life is scary. Let's plant more trees and plants in our school and homes. We spend most of our time indoors. But are we aware of the quality of the air that we breathe in? Let schools have more outdoor places filled with trees and grass, which reduces water runoff. I call upon my school, the Village International, to live up to its name and be a modern green school. Let's create our future. Thank you.